Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher. This time we have a real treat from the solar system, and that is Saturn, which arrived at opposition this year, opposite the sun in the sky and at its maximum brightness for this period on September 21st, and you can see it for quite a long while to come. Moreover, its rings are aligned now very closely to edge on to our line of sight, so it's a very unusual look in a telescope at Saturn. They're only about 2 degrees off of edge on to us right now. So you want to take a scope out to look at this if you're interested in Saturn's rings. The ringed planet currently shines at about magnitude 0.6, and it resides right on the border of Aquarius and Pisces. You can see it well if you head out in the late evening, sometime before midnight these days, and for quite a number of following days, and face to the southeast. Bring a pair of binoculars or your Celestron telescope, of course, and the dazzling planet will appear with its strong orangey color. In a scope, of course, you'll be able to see the rings, and you'll want to get away from city lights, ideally, although Saturn is a bright object. Enjoy Saturn. It's the object that gets many people, after their first look of this planet, into the world of observing and astronomy. That was the case with me, and maybe it was with you too. So enjoy Saturn, which is an unusual look right now, really well placed, and really dazzlingly bright. I'll see you next time.